Okay, boys, so where are we?
We're leaving in Punta Cana.
Okay, let me just show them. So we're at our resort in Punta Cana.
Dominican Republic.
Yes, very good. And we found what we believe are local snacks. So we're going to do a local on-site taste test of local snacks.
These are called sour.
Okay, so these are sour pop things. I'm not sure they're local, but we've never seen them before.
They're called sour soda pop.
So we're giving it a go. Okay, give it a go. Tate has cola and Liam has apple.
Not, wait, it's not sour.
Oh, you just made that face just because?
Pretty good. Pretty good.
What's it taste like?
A real apple, just with a lot of sugar in it.
Okay, so this one, let me see the front of it, Liam. It says Suspiros.
Wait, can I try one first?
Alright, so let's try those.
Can I try
one? They look like seashells.
Wait, can I try one first?
Yes, my man. Mmm.
Mmm. It's good?
Oh. Yeah. Sideways.
Sideways? And Jay thinks it's good? Okay.
Hold on, no.
This is. So this one is called. It's cashew with milk. All right, so it's like a
candy that's like gum.
It's like a fudge or something. Okay, so maybe just like break off a piece. You don't. Okay. Oh, down on you. All right, Katie, what do you think? Similar, only it is orange paste. Liam picked this one out. Okay. It's
okay. Sticky.
All right.
Here you go. See. Here I go.
What does it taste like?
Oh, crap.
Okay, these are Platanos Original. I think they're plantain chips, so let's try it.
Wait, Mom, you say you pick it out.
Okay, let's see.
So Mom picked it out.
I did pick these out. Mm-hmm. You like these? What do they taste like?
Like those chips that they gave us in the group?
That
they gave you?
Oh, yeah.
Mmm,
we like these. What do you think it looks like?
A granola bar.
It's a sesame ahonopoli. I'm not sure. Here you go.
You take a piece off.
Sesame. I like sesame seeds. What do you think? Is it sweet or salty? Okay, so the next one is this canquiña. It says it has sugar, glucose, and citrico. All right, here you go.
Wait, I'll rip it in half. Those taste
too
bad.
Liam's still not liking the sesame. Okay, Katie, pull it out. Uh-oh. What do you think, Tate? Here, Liam, you ever try this one?
These are good.
What does that one taste like? Ooh.
Like a hot dog that they put too much sugar and candy on it and grease.
Okay, these ones are yuccas. Abuelas de yucca ranch. Some sort of chip. Tate. Here we go. Let's try this. Can you get it open?
Then after that, we're opening it.
Okay, Liam, come on.
They look like Cheetos.
That middle? What do you think, Tate? You like it? It's good?
No.
Middle? Okay. Last thing we're going to try are these mani japones con limón, Japanese lemon peanuts.
It's weird. Not a lot of salt.
Salt? So, what do you think of this one, Liam? Middle and down?
Down.
So, down. What do you guys think of the Punta Cana snacks?
Some bad, some good.
What was your favorite? Point to your favorite.
Mouth.
Okay. What was your favorite, Tate? Chips. All right, say goodbye.
Bye,
bye.
I'll see you next time. I'll see you next time. We make a video.